Make sure you don't put what we did last year, the vocals in.
In the lane, snow is glistening.
They listen.
To hear sleigh bells in the snow.
I'd like to interrupt this Christmas song to tell you something very depressing. I'll start with a little tune myself. Are you ready? You've got to guess what it is, fans. Are you ready?
Still the night. In the bleak. No, God rest. Oops.
Here's a tale of woe. One Christmas, I was out on my new bike. And I was riding along the road, and some guy I knew had got some roller skates, but instead of roller skates, they had like springs on the bottom of the feet, and you bounced on them. Did anybody ever get any of them?
No!
Do you know what I mean? And anyway, he was bouncing on it, right, and on the street, but you never landed properly.
Is this a true story?
Yeah, and he was twisting his ankles and everything. And I came along on my new bike, like a chopper bike kind of thing. And I was riding past him. And just as I rode past him, he was showing off, and he like leapt up in the air on these springs and landed on top of me, right? And we nearly hit like a double-decker bus. And we both ended up in the children's hospital on the ward on Christmas Day. And actually, it was one of the best Christmases I'd ever had, because I don't know if any of you fans out there have been in children's hospital on Christmas, but it was very nice when they give you, because for me it was a very grey potato and things like that. And anyway, this is a song that I wrote about that very event. Spring, 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 spring. Ride, ride on my bike, crash, wallop, what fun. And now Mr. Fergal Sharkey is going to give me the slow hand clap. You can recognise those hands anywhere. No, seriously, folks.
Stop what? It.
Okay.
Listen, I'm very upset because it's my birthday on Christmas Day and nobody ever remembers that it was my birthday on Christmas Day and I never get any presents or cards or anything. You forgot my birthday and you didn't send me a card.
So send all presents for Annie and a stamped address envelope.
Yeah.
To the P.O. Box number of the fan club, and please include that extra little bit for her birthday, because times are getting thin.
Yes, it's my birthday appeal, folks.
Okay. And listen, all those people who didn't send us subscriptions, we're sending you the record anyway. But play the other side, because that'll wreck your stylus, because there's nothing on it, and that's what you get for not sending your subscription here. Anyway, I'd like to leave you with a wonderful tune and a wonderful song sung by me, by all three of us in three-part harmony. It's called Once in Royal David City. I like to get the word in every now and then. It's David City. So, ready? Here's the key.
Once in Royal David City, stood a lowly chopper by, and his mother Lord spring.
We're very sorry for this record.